Hello and welcome. I'm Nancy Gentle Boudrie, owner of Awaken with Light. You can learn more about me and the services I provide by visiting awakenwithlight.com. Today's gentle reflection is all about choice. See, no matter how difficult of a challenge, a situation, a life experience is, you hold the power of choice. It is a choice to be victim, to feel helpless, to feel powerless. It is a choice. And at this present moment, I may be greeting you where you feel like a victim. And if so, I encourage you to join me in expanding, pulling back, if you will, from that victim mentality. You could be a victim to something as big as you're going through a messy divorce, or something as small as a situation with a friend or a colleague that you feel powerless to, or a situation at work. But whatever it may be, I invite you to drop in with me. View this emotion, recognize the thoughts that are influencing the emotion and the emotion that's influencing the thoughts that is giving you that perception, and make an ever so slight recalibration, realignment to a state of peace, inviting clarity, calm, and connection. So let's drop in. Feel the flow of breath. And just invite yourself to be in this present moment. And the present moment's breath is the quickest and easiest way to experience and know this present moment of just simple stillness. You don't have to be here long. It's a reminder. And when you cultivate it enough times, it becomes an energetic imprint. And if you do it in the same space, the space holds that imprint. Just allow that breath to flow and invite yourself to hear with new ears, to see with new eyes, to think with a deeper, expanded awareness, and to love with a fuller heart, and to feel with open curiosity in this present moment together. Each flow of breath linking you to this field of infinite potentiality that surrounds us, and we invite it in. We invite an intentional thought that we are realigning, recalibrating, clearing the lens by which we see, the ears by which we hear, the heart by which we love, and the mind to rise to a higher and deeper expanded awareness. Encouraging a mindset that the universe is conspiring every moment to assist us in claiming a sense of peace, calm, joy, happiness, bliss, even if it's just a sliver. And while we're in here, we're inviting to release the problems, or change the mindset from problem to resolution, or seeing or hearing or feeling or experiencing the all-knowing of an answer, rising to see instead of conflict but resolution. We're inviting this expansion instead of the rigidity and pinched offness of only seeing what the challenge is, but expanding now to see past the challenge, but the resolution, the expansion. The possibilities are endless. Each flow of breath anchoring into this, feel the bottoms of your feet. Feel it. Imagine at the top of your head this energy all around you. As is above, is below, or just in this beautiful cosmic connection. I refer to it like the pillar or column of light. And when you're ready, you're setting the intention that you're now ready to see with this fresh lens, to really be in this present moment and have tweaked just ever so slightly, possibly, maybe big, the perception, the power of choice. You choose. What do you desire, not what you lack? And it is from there you allow your awareness to expand and see solution. To see mastery instead of victimhood. Until next time, sending you a blessing, heart to heart, soul to soul, light to light.